Hello all, and welcome back to another episode of Lish the Baker. Today, I'm going to be showing you how to make fruit cocktail cake. I don't know about you, but I always seem to have a can of fruit cocktail in my pantry. I actually really enjoy fruit cocktail, but I'm also aware that it is not the healthiest of breakfast choices. So I was searching out a way to use up those little cans that I had in my pantry, and I came across a recipe for fruit cocktail cake. I thought it was a great idea and sounded super delicious, so I decided to make my own version. This cake stays amazingly moist thanks to the topping, and it's really great for breakfast. I know I just said that we're using up the fruit cocktail cake because it's not good for breakfast, but I figure if you have fruit cocktail cake and a piece of fruit, it evens itself out. Let's go ahead and jump into the recipe. And there you have it, fruit cocktail cake. I really hope you enjoyed this recipe. If you did, please give this video a big thumbs up And make sure you hit that subscribe button and ring the little bell icon so you get notified every time I post a new video. Bye!